Autism spectrum disorder is a highly common condition. It affects 1 in 59 children in the United States and a total of 10 million people in the US and Europe. Yet there are no available treatments to address the core symptoms. And the development of new drugs that truly serve patients is proceeding slowly. One problem is that ASD diagnosis is still based on behavioral observation only. In fact, those diagnosed with ASD show high variability in their physical signs and symptoms, their co-occurring diseases or disorders, and the genes involved. Recognizing this diversity could revolutionize ASD treatment. Stalicla's drug discovery platform offers to do just that, by bringing personalized medicine to ASD. It's called DPI, Data-Based Endophenotyping Patient Identification. DPI leverages vast amounts of anonymized data from large cohorts of ASD patients, including clinical data, genetic data, and other complex biological data. By identifying patterns and links in this information, DPI can help differentiate the patients into more homogeneous subgroups. This is the first step away from a one-size-fits-all approach towards personalized treatment options for patients who feel impaired by the symptoms of their condition. DPI associates specific clinical, genetic, and biological signatures with molecular disruptions in the brain, and then screens existing molecule and drug repositories to identify the best candidates or combinations to reverse these signatures. Signatures that best fit each identified patient subgroup are then matched to individual patients who will have a high chance of responding well to the drug. With the potential to accelerate the development of new drugs and precision treatments, Stalicla's approach is the first to use such technologies in the field of neurodevelopmental disorders. To translate this to reality, Stalicla has partnered with world-leading research and clinical centers. What's more, Stalicla's discovery platform offers hope to people currently living with ASD, but also to those suffering from other heterogeneous neurodevelopmental disorders, potentially benefiting over 20 million individuals in the US and the EU, and more throughout the world. Learn more at stalicla.com.